Hi friends, welcome again to ASP.NET Tutor Online.blogspot.com. In this lesson, I will teach you how to install drivers by Device Manager automatically. So for that, you have to go for login as administrator. After that, you have to go to internet connection. So for this one, internet connection must require to download drivers. So first, you have to go to Start button. Control panel. Click on System and Security. Here you can find Device Manager. In Device Manager, you can find yellow marks on device drivers. So if this yellow mark is there, means that device driver is not properly installed. So right click on that driver, update driver software, you can see here. Click on that, search automatically for updated driver softwares. Windows is unable to install your Bluetooth peripheral device. Because of that, I don't have internet connection. So if you have internet connection, then it will must work. So this is the thing you have to do. Hope you are enjoying this video. Please subscribe our channel for more videos. Thank you.